Conference Championship has come down to this final play. The Sun Devils trail by 4, the ball on the Aztec 15, 7 seconds left on the clock.
Now settle it down. Go right, Tiger. This is your game. All right, let's go. Let's go get him. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we go, man. Last play. It's fun time. Pro right, Tiger. White check. 532, double fly on 2, Scotty. Guaranteed TD. Yeah. We gotta worry about one thing, man. After we win this game, we're gonna be putting cameras in your faces. Don't be giving them any high moms and shit. It's overused. You gotta thank somebody? Thank me. See you in the end zone, man. Ready?
Right. I'd been a quarterback since Pee Wee football. Set high school records, won state championships. This was perfect.
Coming at you, 5-7.
Bowl game, national TV, there were pro scouts in the stands, and I knew exactly what was going to happen next.
Lang has led the Sun Devils to 4 fourth quarter comebacks this season. Can he do it? Win their first bowl game in 12 years. Lang barks out the signals. The Aztecs have 8 in the box, and they're showing blitz. Lang takes the snap. He's fading back into the pocket. He's losing Rappus on the right side. Oh, Sherman breaks through. Lang's in trouble. He shakes Sherman off. He nearly goes down. He's looking to throw. 2 seconds to go. There he goes. He's gonna run it. He has a little room here. Are you kidding me? He's got to get into the end zone. And that safety is stepping up.
First thought was I could tape it and play next week. Then I puked.